Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, the students are all got their signs, and it's kind of pumped up. It is the Iolani Fair, and we've been talking about this all morning long. It starts today. Now, part of it is, and I want to welcome in Trevor Tamura. I want to make sure I get this right. I'm trying to find out more. And Chef Ronnie, I don't want to leave him out. First off, Trevor, if you could, tell me what we have here, because we're going to have demonstrations.
Yes, at the Iolani Fair, we have live chef demonstrations. So tonight at 7 o'clock, Chef Ronnie Nadzui from Tiki's Grill and Bar is going to be giving a live chef demonstration right here in the gourmet tent.
All right, before I get back to you, because I need to know everything I can as far as Iolani Fair goes. Chef Ronnie, what we're going to be doing today?
Well, one of the things we're going to do for the gourmet booth, we're going to run this all day today and tomorrow. We're going to make a Thai-style puttanesca sauce.
Ooh.
It's going to serve it with farfalle pasta and shrimp. And that's one of the dishes we're going to offer. There's a bunch of different things that are going to be made. Greek wraps, everything made to order. Ooh. We're going to do some creme brulee. There's a banana pudding. There's a whole bunch of things going on in the booth, and then live demos throughout the day.
All right. I'll let you get to it, and then I will turn over here to Trevor because I need to find out more, sort of all things Iolani Fair. Let's start when you drive down here. Where are you going to park?
Well, you can have $5 parking over at Kaimuki High School, and also there's a free shuttle to and from the fairgrounds.
Okay. That is super easy. What time is the fair going to be happening? It starts today, right?
Yes. It starts today, April 15th, and tomorrow, April 16th, from noon to 10:30.
I saw rides. E.K. Fernandez rides, right?
Oh, yeah. E.K. Fernandez rides are back again this year.
I was going to say, and it looks like they have all of them, because I see the Zipper, I see Pharaoh's Fury, I see a little bit of everything. Tell me how funds that are raised here, how does that go about benefit? I see all these students with the wonderful smiles and the great signs. How does it go about benefiting the students of Iolani School?
Well, all the money that is raised by the Iolani Fair is put towards student travel so that we can open up global experiences for all the students at Iolani.
All right, and not just global, but also just neighbor island trips. Chef Ronnie, I tell you what, if we had Smell-O-Vision, I would be loving it right now. What do you have in there?
Well, there you go. So I'm about to hit it with some fish sauce, and that would be the substitute for the anchovy. And part of one of the Asian ingredients. So right now it's just garlic that I sauteed till it was a little bit brown and caramelized. Capers. Take it easy with the fish sauce.
The fish sauce can be a little overwhelming if you go too strong with it, huh?
Yeah, if you put too much, it's real salty, but this is our anchovy ingredient. It's liquid anchovies, right? So olives, anchovies in the form of fish sauce, capers. We have some tomato puree that has a little bit of Thai curry inside of it. Okay.
Ooh.
We already put some capers. We'll add a little more of the juice right there.
And you can't go wrong with capers. I'm a huge fan of capers.
Yeah, this is an awesome dish. It's very pungent in flavor. It has chili peppers inside of it. Okay. There's actually some Thai chili peppers in the sauce that we pre-made. We made a batch of the sauce.
Okay.
And then we have farfalle pasta right here. Okay. That we pre-blanched for speed. We're going to serve hundreds of these. How many did we prep, Andy? 500. We're
going
to sell them between today and tomorrow.
I think they're going to sell very well because this looks absolutely delicious and it looks, and the smell is just fantastic.
So that's one of the dishes right there that's coming together real fast.
Okay.
And then the other one is going to be a creme brulee. And I believe we put some lily koi in this creme brulee. We made these yesterday and set them up. Everyone's had creme brulee. We're going to cook these to order or burn them to order, I should say.
I tell you what, Iolani Fair does not go, they go all out. So Chef Ronnie, what time your demonstration is going to be? Are you going to be here all day?
Mine's at 7. Okay. I'll be here all day long.
Oh, look at that. Browning up really nice.
Smell that sugar caramelizing. Hopefully that allures people as they're walking by the booth over the chaos of the music and the rides and the lights.
Oh, I think you're going to do just fine, especially I think some moms and dads, let the kids go run around and play. And I could see, I could definitely see myself making my way over to this tent to make sure. I tell you what, is it okay if I give it a taste?
Yes, please. Here, taste each of these. Turn that off. We're going to sprinkle a little bit of fresh Italian parsley on this right here. There's a spoon to taste that with. And there's a spoon to taste that with.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, good combo.
Good. Not burning your mouth?
No, very good. And then I'm tasting this, but only because I just have to do it, but I think it's going to be good.
Yeah, didn't you already have one of those banana puddings?
I did. Yeah, guilty as charged. Chef Ronnie, thank you very much.
Pleasure.
Trevor, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Iolani students, thank you very much. Again, it starts today. and it goes from noon until 10:30. Back into our Living 808 studio. Oh, and by the way, guys, heads up. In the next half hour, I'm hitting the dunk booth. You're going to want to see this. Must-see TV.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, we do.